kind of run that number down. He'll actually probably go a little quicker, because as soon as he sees that wind light come up, they just put it to the floor. Oh yeah, nice run still, runs a 15-16 on a 15-14 dial. Harlan Updike out of Fredericktown, the 1976 Chevelle. Rolling Rock side of the track, taking on Tom Gates. Gates in his 71 Chevy truck. 15-32 is Tom Gates down on the side. Harlan Updike.
They're both breaking.
Takes the win on the break, 17-62 on a 7.